based upon freedom of speech, freedom of press, freedom of your own religion to make your own decision. That's baloney, cause if I gotta play by your rules, I'm being phony. Yo, I got the cater to this person and that person. I got the rhyme for the white or the black person. Why can't it all be equal? Music is a universal language for all people. I better get off the rebellious tip before somebody else is starting to slip.
How much you want for it?
$5 each.
Like your school, for example. How come it wins all of these awards and yet students are dropping out like flies? Why is that, Mr. D?
Excuse me.
My listeners are wondering about your participation in the decision to expel Cheryl Bates.
What is this?
Whose tape is
I don't know, sir.
I looked around and someone had slipped that on.
You know, people, this dancing is a privilege and it'll be taken away if it's abused. You understand that?
And full of stuff. Life is hard as rock. No one around to pull you out. No one to stop the clock. Now we don't need no chaperones. All policemen, please stay home.
Stick of gum. That check. You really as horny as a 10-peckered owl? Hi, my name's Nora. What's yours?
Mark.
Mark. Well, hi, Mark.
Hi.
Listen, I was gonna cut fourth period. You wanna join me for a smoke in the art supply room?
No, I can't. I gotta go. Sorry.
Sorry.
Boy, these damn tapes keep popping up all over the place. They were playing this one out in the alcove.
Who is this guy, anyway? Every day there's more graffiti.
I don't know, but he's sure turning the school upside down.
Has anyone seen Luis Chavez? He wasn't in my class today.
Mine either.
Harry happens to have in his hands a memo written by one Mr. David Deaver, guidance counselor extraordinaire to one Miss Loretta Crestwood, high school principal. I find Cheryl unremorseful about her fortune.
I have an announcement to make.
I have some very upsetting news. Last night, one of our students, Malcolm Kaiser, took his own life. For those of you who knew him, there will be a memorial service at Dempsey Hall on Friday. I know it hurts. It's painful to lose someone.